And then Bitcoin looks like it's finally might be getting on with the push up into our target region for to complete the two of the final move down. So I just want to see it push up here, 6,900 to 7,094. And then we start the rest of the C of Y of four down. So I'm looking for a major move down in the three next. Targets remain the same as we've had for a long time in the video and other updates.